In February of 2019, we took a family trip down to the Florida Keys.